It doesn't really feel real right now. Like, my brain hasn't registered, like, you're getting married today. Like, I'm excited to be married, but for the day, it's mostly just, like, a checklist of things to do still. Anton and I met when we both auditioned for a show at Ridgewater, for a play. And so we met during auditions, and I was really impressed by him. And that was, yeah, we had our first kiss for that show. He didn't remember that. Like, almost as long as I've known him, I've had a crush on him. Because, yeah, he's just so smart. He's super handsome. Like, super good looking. Really hit the jackpot there. He's just very friendly and approachable. Like, I never thought that I would get married, just based on my personality. But I definitely had that big crush on him. And then when we started filming our movie and spending more time together, like, I just felt, like, deeper and deeper. And we got really close, and I invited him to go with me and the girls that I nanny. I invited him to come with us to the zoo, totally expecting him to, like, not say yes. Like, you know, I was just throwing the invite out there because I wanted to spend time with him, but I was not expecting him to say yes. But then he did. He said yes. And so we picked him up, and we went to the zoo together. And the way he was, you know, interacting with the girls and how cute they were, they fell in love with him instantly. And I was like, oh yeah, I can totally see myself being with this man forever. I am excited to build a family together. I have this vision in my head of how things will go, so of course it won't go that way. He's gonna be a really good dad, and it's gonna be really a lot of fun.
What do you guys wanna say to Ramee and Anton?
Hi, congratulations getting engaged. No, married.
Well, they're not married yet.
We miss you.
Aww. Are you guys excited?
Yeah.
Congratulations, you two. You were meant for each other. Love ya.
Congratulations.
Not wanting to ever get married, as she used to say as she was growing up, she found a great guy, and he was probably the only one that could change her mind.
I already told Anton about this, but it's not really a polar vortex. It's something freezing over because Ramee's getting married.
As many of us already said today, we haven't seen them happen when they are together. It has been just great to see you come together as a couple and always seem to be thinking of each other before yourself.
I'm so happy for you too. I don't think there could ever be a better couple, and I just truly wish you the best. You guys are amazing.
I don't even listen, but a couple things about who you are. First of all, you're patient. You're patient with me, and you're loyal. Loyal to the family, and just always reminding me that this is where we're from. This is important, so make it important too. And sometimes being a middle child, I can tend to go off with friends more because heck, the older sibling has the attention of the adults, and the younger sibling always has the attention as well. And so the middle is always like, we gotta go find our own friends, because no one loves us. So, anyway. There's a lot more other things, but this last thing that I noted is that you're my best friend. But now you have a new best friend.
You look lovely tonight, and I'm very, very excited to welcome you into the family. Anton is happier with you than I've ever seen him, and I'm so excited for both of you to be able to start this new chapter in your lives. I look forward to singing show tunes and hitting terrible movie references with you. P.S. though, sorry about the last name. Whether you're taking it or not, we will be spelling it out to people for the rest of your life. But if you turn it into a song, it hurts a little bit. Just protest. So, I propose a toast to the new couple. Love is a fragile, terrifying, and glorious thing. And we are all so happy that you two have carved out a chunk of it for yourselves. So, to Anton and Randy.
Sun in my eyes, navy blue skies, you are the reason I can survive. We'll turn off the phones to just be alone. We'll draw the curtains and never leave home. I had a nightmare, but now that I'm not scared.
Ramee, when I first saw you on stage, I was completely captivated by you. After getting to know you as a friend, I decided to not pursue a relationship with you. I was too afraid of risking our friendship. When I heard you say you had absolutely no interest in relationships, my choice was solidified to only be your friend. When I was casting for our film finals week, I deliberately cast you as the love interest because, beyond your acting ability, I knew that it would be safe to cast you because there would be absolutely no chance of us developing any kind of romantic relationship. Well, now we're here. On stage together again, but this time, as friends, but as best friends, lovers, and soulmates. It does not accurately explain my love for you to say that this is quite literally a dream come true. But that much is true. You have the most wonderful soul and being that I've ever encountered. And it still feels surreal to me that we're together. I really did mean it when I said, for two people who love being alone, it's nice to be alone together.
This is how you fall in love. Let go and I'll hold you up. So pull me tight and close your eyes. Oh, my love, side to side.
What's easy is right, my mother's advice. You are the reason I never think twice. Wherever we go, what glitters is gone. You'll be my best friend until we grow old. I had a nightmare, but now that I'm not scared.
Side to side.